Hello, everybody. The moment has come. I've actually been here all day, but this is the most exciting part of the day. We have a live band that actually came all the way from Germany just to be performing in front of you all. I see you here, and I see you also at the very top over there. Do we have anyone here? Nope, we don't, but okay, we have you there as well. The band's name is called Konstantin Renfeld and Benjamin Nuss. They came all the way from Germany just to be performing in front of you all live. So please, all together, a round of applause one time for Konstantin Renfeld and Benjamin Nuss. Come on, I want to hear you. I want to hear you.
Thank you very much for listening. We're glad to be here. This is our fourth and unfortunately last performance here at the German Pavilion. We feel very comfortable playing here, and happy that we can share some beautiful music from all over the world with you. We started out playing a piece from Poland, written by Andrzej Korczynski, for the movie Man of Iron. And we're gonna continue with a jazz piece by the late and great Chick Corea, 500 Miles High. Thank you. Benjamin and I started out playing classical music and later on continued playing jazz and discovering our mutual love for film music and world music. So that was 5 years ago, and now we also like to write our own compositions for harmonica and piano, and this piece is by Benjamin called Poor Decision. special moment. Check, check, 1, 2. This one sounds better. Okay, I guess so. I can hear myself, and now everybody else can. Welcome. So this was a little piece by Benjamin himself. Now, very special opportunity. 2 days ago, we got to know a fantastic oud and guitar player, and we jammed some songs with him, and this is a spontaneous action, so we can welcome a special guest on stage playing with us. This is Kamal Musallam. Together we discovered our mutual love for music from Brazil. So these following pieces are from there, most especially written by Antonio Carlos Jobim, who's one of our favorite composers. And we actually yet have to try the Brazilian food here at the Expo. We already had some great food at the Japanese pavilion and the Belgian one. We're going to shoot for some African food after this, so we're looking forward to that. If you have any recommendations, let us know. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That's Kamal Musalam on oud. We're going to play another tune together. How about if we try Black Offers? Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. So these were two other pieces from South America. We started out with Health Insensitive, a nice melody that I like, and I remember it being used in the Lost Highway movie by David Lynch. We played Black Orpheus, and then, okay. We're gonna play another piece. We're actually giving away a CD. So if you can guess where the following song is from, it's a beautiful composition, and we're just gonna play it and ask you afterwards, give you three options, and you can win one of our duo CDs. Thank you very much. So some of these votes over there are illegal, but maybe you want to take a guess where this song came from. So is it either Poland, that's the first option, or is it Brazil, or is it Russia? What's your guess? Russian? It's not Russian, unfortunately. I'm sorry. It's from South America. It's from Brazil. So I think we are still giving away a CD. Let me give you one. So that was a wonderful song written in the style of Choro, which is the style that was very popular in Brazil before Bossa Nova. But there's one thing we can't do without today. It's not very far, Christmas is not far away. We're listening to a lot of Christmas songs. There's one that we actually really like, and we're going to play it now. It's Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas. Thank you very much. So have yourself a merry little Christmas. I mean, that's what we're wishing to all of you. Thank you so much for listening. Before we close this off, we want to play one other song together with our special guests on oud and guitar. Please welcome back on stage. This is Kamal Musallam. So 2 days ago, we met and played together for the first time. I think that was in Dubai Mall, if I remember correctly. And we played some beautiful bossa nova songs. And now we're gonna play one last composition from South America too. So this is one of the most famous ones, The Girl from Ipanema. I hope you enjoy it. If you took a video, let us know. You can get in touch using the QR code. And we hope you have a wonderful evening here at Expo. Thank you to everyone who's organizing this, to the sound man and the whole German Campus Germany team. See you hopefully soon. Bye-bye. Thank you. Thank you very much. That's Benjamin Nuss on piano and on oud and guitar. Kamal Musalam. My name is Konstantin Reinfeld. Hope you have a wonderful evening at Expo. Hope you can grab some nice food. That's what we're gonna do. And hope to see you very soon. It was a pleasure to play here. And yeah, have a good night. Bye.